such determination. The pH of a solution is defined as the negative logarithm of its hydrogen ion concentration in gram moles per liter. It helps to point out whether the given substance is acidic, alkaline, or neutral. pH is measured on a scale of 0 to 14. The pH of a neutral solution is 7, acidic solution is less than 7, and alkaline solution is greater than 7. The pH value of a solution can be determined using a pH paper or universal indicator solution that have a broad range of indicators exhibiting several smooth color changes over a very wide range of pH values. Our aim here is to find the pH of given samples using pH paper and universal indicator solution. Materials required: solution of sodium bicarbonate, 0.1 molar HCl, common salt solution, pH paper, universal indicator solution, tile and dropper. Procedure: take a strip of pH paper and place it on the tile. Take a drop of common salt solution from the beaker using a dropper and pour it over the pH paper placed on the tile. Observe the color produced and compare it with the different color shades of the standard color pH chart and note down the pH value. Using a fresh dropper, take one drop of universal indicator solution and add it into the common salt solution taken in the beaker. Observe the color produced and compare it with different color shades of the indicators given on the universal indicator bottle and again find out the pH value of the solution. You can observe that in both the tests, the pH value of common salt is 7. Repeat the same step for finding the pH value of sodium bicarbonate solution and 0.1 molar HCl using fresh strips of pH paper, universal indicator, and separate fine droppers for every sample. Through these methods, we can determine the pH value of 0.1 molar HCl and pH value of sodium bicarbonate. The pH value of 0.1 molar HCl is 1 and that of sodium bicarbonate is 9. Precautions: if you are using the same dropper for the test of all samples, ensure that it has been properly washed with water after every test. Make sure that the pH strips are kept away from chemical fumes.